Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view.
Why do you go to MSA?
Food.
I come to MSA because I want to rejoice with my family. All of us are really like family. We come to MSA every Wednesday in order to bond with each other. And it's just so much fun that it's on a weekly basis.
Because it's fun being back with all the other Muslim brothers and sisters. And it's cool.
I'm not gonna say food like everybody else has. I'm just gonna say because it's a bunch of people in one room, we're actually getting along and stuff like that. And it could be exciting.
Food.
Because it's a way I can meet up with the Muslim students and talk to the youth, become a student, and tell them and meet people with similar interests as them. There's a few reasons why I go to MSA. Rather to establish brotherhood with other Muslim students in schools. Establish a bond, and you know, just to learn more about the religion. You can't ever stop learning, and you know, just expand my knowledge.
I come to MSA to further increase my knowledge about Islam.
Yeah, I come to MSA to see my friends, get more swab, and get a better knowledge.
I come to MSA because I want to take part of the brotherhood that we have there and to further my knowledge of the deen.
My favorite part about MSA has to be the meetings we have and the events we put together. Most importantly, they taught me leadership skills and speaking skills, and I know I'm going to use them throughout my whole entire life.
We beat the guys in all the games that we play, just like Jeopardy and whatever.
I like about MSA how you can come together as a community and get to know your fellow guards and sisters and you can fit in. I like the topics that we discussed because every Muslim teenager can relate those topics to their own life.
My favorite part about MSA was the Juma prayer because it's just a great chance for everyone to come together and pray. And you know, it's great to do it with all the other Muslims in the school. And it's really grounding to know that there's other Muslims too. It's really great.
For me, it was the MSA event. That was pretty amazing. I mean, the hard work we put into it, how it ended up. I like the food best though. That was pretty good.
My most memorable moment was probably the turkey ball. I mean, this year we finally came on top. It was just fun hanging out with my brothers.
Mine would probably be second year. All the events that I went to was really fun. That was pretty great. The Western was really fun because they had really good speakers and
My favorite memory of MSA was before spring break, we had this baking competition. We all had to bake something, and it was fun. We got to eat a lot of food and play Jeopardy.
My favorite memory was the winter party, where we played a lot of games, ate food, socialized, others.
I'm going back to my freshman year when we won the MSA tournament. That's not like something we did in school, but that was really fun.
My favorite memory of MSA is when they dressed Sean up as Arthur.
I don't know about my most favorite, but my least favorite was when the council made me dress up like Arthur.
MSA has shaped me into a better Muslim this year. The information I learned has made me a better person.
This year, MSA has helped shape me become a better Muslim in a non-Islamic environment. I learned public school.
MSA has shaped me to become a better Muslim by learning good deeds and doing Muslim in my everyday life.
I think MSA has made me a better person because now I know what it is to expect.
us giving our opinions about Islam, and not just that, we're learning together in a way.
MSA has shaped me as a person by making me a better human being, and it taught me how to be more open-minded and not judgmental at all, which I really appreciate. And it also made me appreciate the little things in life, like my parents.
MSA shaped me as a person because in the past when I was in like middle school and stuff, I didn't really surround myself with good company and I didn't really like know much about Islam. But when I got to high school and I joined MSA, it taught me a lot about, you know, Islam and also about keeping my intentions straight. What do you think, Iman? Oh yeah, me too. Iman says that through MSA, she learned to be around her Muslim brothers and sisters because she used to go to IFS and she was surrounded by all like Muslim people, and like in public school she didn't really have that. So by coming to MSA, she's surrounded by good company and she still has like that Islamic feeling around her.
What do you guys hope to get out of MSA?
Unity, togetherness.
Alright, so like what I hope to get, I'm gonna say I like hope to get like unity of like brothers to get together, that like we're like a 24 hours syndicate and like the school and everything and stuff, roaming around in hallways. But like just get to like know Muslims around the school, get to know that there's other Muslims around the schools, just like you, and just get to know them.
Make new friends, cause they have to go through what you go through. So like you have that connection there. So that's pretty cool.
I guess getting to know other Muslims in this school.
I hope to get out how to cooperate and be more friendly.
MSA, let alone GLENBARD MSA, has been such a blessing to be a part of, just because having somewhere to go to where everybody shares your faith, we're all young, we're all dealing with the same things, and we can all just kind of come together and agree on things. And like even when we like play games, we debate things, it just feels like we're furthering our iman, and there's nothing better than that.
For me, MSA was amazing. It was probably the best experience I've had in high school up to this point. And I'm just really glad I was part of it. And there's really good things going forward for these guys.
2 years that I've been here, the second year has been my best one. And you know, hopefully next year, without Kashif, is last year, we're gonna continue the progress we've started.